the bell, and here we go. Knocked down. What a shot. Oh, reversal. Oh. Hulk Hogan is getting ready. Out on a chance to capitalize here. There's the cover. Can he do it? No. That may be the closest I've seen a referee's hand come to hitting three.
What's this?
Oh, this is dangerous right here. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Well, when you're a worldwide icon like Hulk Hogan, there are literally cameras everywhere. But did you know one of Hulk Hogan's loves growing up was music? That's right. Before he entered professional wrestling, the Hulkster was in a band and known in music circles as one mean bass guitar player.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
This is not where the Hulkster wants to be right now.
No, it's not. You're not going to win too many matches on your back.
Oh, Hulk Hogan saw that one coming. And he reversed it. Good move there. What a reversal. Oh, talk about getting flattened. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Goldust is taking full throttle control currently.
What a counter that was. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King.
Two.
But I still don't see him giving up.
Three. Look out.
Oh, man, off the steel Whoa. Steps.
Oh, what an elbow drop.
Two.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his
Three.
Feet.
Scores with a tremendous move.
This is a sickening assault.
Four.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep
Five.
Going now.
Six.
Ow. Oh, a serious knockout blow. A
Seven.
Few more seconds, and this could end the countout.
Look at this. Could it be?
What a move.
And he's heading back in.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Okay,
he couldn't make it.